The Way Through the Woods by Rudyard Kipling. They shut the road through the woods 70 years ago. Weather and rain have undone it again, and now you would never know there was once a path through the woods before they planted the trees. It is underneath the coppice and heath and the thin anemones. Only the keeper sees that where the ringdove broods and the badgers roll at ease, there was once a road through the woods. Yet if you enter the woods of a summer evening late, when the night air cools on the trout-ringed pools, where the otter whistles his mate, they fear not men in the woods because they see so few. You will hear the beat of a horse's feet and the swish of a skirt in the dew, steadily cantering through the misty solitudes, as though they perfectly knew the old lost road through the woods. But there is no road through the woods.